He is safe for the time being, as here it is. Going to go over to Hacienda del Patron. You have to say it with the accent, otherwise it doesn't work, Imperium. And now we're going to have Team Secret slowly going to get breached up. TSM Entity actually having only two players remaining is Z-God and Clutch God. They're going to go for the push. Z-God's down. Clutch God going to be left alone. We have two gods. One is down. Will he be the one true god of them all? That's the question. But Clutch God trying his best to reposition, trying to really capitalize on the fact that two members are knocked away for Team Secret. Goes for the push. Gets potentially one. You hyper extremely low, and he takes absolutely no damage. Switches over to the shotgun. And that's not the best weapon to pull off Clutch's Imperium. Here it is. They're going for the push. Need a few more bullets. What is happening right now? What is this standoff? He's taking almost no damage. Clutch God, what is going through? Team Secret now. They might have to rethink this one. Like, how did they not catch him out, Imperium?
So many bullets flying in the direction of Clutch God, but none of them connecting. We saw he had to switch from the M4 to the shotgun because he had to try to reload the gun, but at the end of the day, he's going to survive as Clutch God gets a knockdown on the shot, on the Matoy. He shuts down Team Secret and TSM fight back in Miramar.
Rush out or go for the res, but it's Orange Rock versus Synergy. This is a big clash between the South Asian teams.
They're pushing forwards. It's Orange Rock going really aggressive here. CV and Austin trying to hold down the corner. King of Gamers get eliminated, but the fight still rages on between Orange Rock. One full scout able to land the shot. Coming in and really picking up the pieces here as Austin tries to turn the corner, but there's an off angle from Gil as he swings out wide. Ted tries for a little bit more, but he is going to be able to find two knocks with the rest of his squad as well. Orange Rock down to two, but
the
jump shot from Gil. Able to shut it out. Beautiful stuff as Orange Rock wipe Synergy.
They're going to have to make something happen very quickly. Mao's within the building. I think they know that someone's in here. Missile drops around the side, but they're both incredibly damaged.
This is crunch time, Blank. This is the Thanos circle, as I like to call it. You level up, go for the drop shot. This time it's going to work out. He finds a second, and T1 eliminated.
Two teams left. It's Orange Rock versus BTR. Two titans on the field.
With an armistice agreed, they take out Yudu Gang. But now it's back to Loggerheads, Blank, Orange Rock. They fought their way through valiantly. 11 kills so far on the round, but Bigatron might just be able to put a stop to it with 6 kills themselves, looking to get that second chicken dinner. These guys, they're unstoppable right now.
And this is the uphill battle I was talking about. And Orange Rock, they've had to use so many resources just to get here. Smokes, grenades, everything. Sure, they've got a couple of resupplies. That scout now down, Gil out in the blue. He's just moving his way across. Can he stay alive for a little bit longer? But Microboy, scout down.
Last player now standing, it's Gil out in the blue, and Bigatron take home yet a second.
Can it close out this fight against Valdis?
Sadin is so proactive. Oh, be careful, goes around the corner, but is able to hide almost instantaneously, taking absolutely no damage. Gonna go for the spray, hits one on top of JCZ, and now he's gonna go two more members. He does it, Sadin once again. Can he get the 1v4 clutch versus Valdis? He switches over to the AR, but no, it's way too short. And there you have it, Valdis will remain alive. That was the closest fight we had today.
And try and get a shot and a couple of kills is really valuable. I like that from Jackson.
Team Secret, a team that's redeeming himself, taking a fight versus Mavi of Orange Rock. They are going for 2-2 split, so right now the man advantage is not quite really in any team's favor. Mavi taking a pretty heavy hit. We'll have to go back down. But yeah, Team Secret, those two players on the mountainside are trying to stay close together, but Mavi seemed like he wants to get towards the car and get the hell out of that fight. And potentially going to be leaving one player behind, and that would be Scout. But Mavi, yeah, definitely not interested. But here it is, Vairu, and maybe even Gil would be interested to join the fight. They need to take this 4v2 to just overwhelm Team Secret.
Scout going to get punished by a grenade. Potentially shots coming through. Nice knockdown coming out from MX, and another knockdown once again onto Mavi. This is kills personified. Nice engagement by Team Secret.
Where is Gil? He had to join the party. Hey, there he is. Gil going to get one nice shutdown at the very end from a nice, pretty distant range into Watertown. But unfortunately, it was a little bit too late for him to join the party. Going for those rares would be absolutely suicide. So I would say, if you can, just cruise on by and leave the scene. But he's going for it. You know what? He's going to try and shut down the entirety of Team Secret. That is a very ballsy move. Will it be worth it, though? We'll have to wait and see as here it is. He's over to the mountainside. The smoke is able to give quite a little bit of coverage over to Team Secret. Guess one. Nice shutdown through the smoke. Mad Toy's right behind it, but unfortunately, he's not going to be peeking too much. Here it is, gets the information, goes for the spray, fights back, but still not quite able to get that second frag. And Ice Shot is going to try and seal the deal.
Nice grenade being cooked up. Will that connect? Will that be Obi?
Oh.
Yes, it will. Confirms a kill onto MX. Confirms the job done. MX did actually get healed up. My apologies. Let's see what Gil can keep on doing. I got to give him so much credit. I was expecting him to disengage. But at the end of the day, this is just a seeding day. Right now is the time to push yourself and push your opponents.
Well, it's actually a pretty hard position to go for. Oh my god, wait, good full carpus! Cheap secret! What are you doing? Wait, I should still got that. I have no idea that this just happened. Two frenzy in the distance. But he's taking a fight versus T1 currently, and the crash is gonna be happening from both sides. It will be turned into a 2v3. But Sadon, Missile, still keeping information up north. They might want to try and get involved on this fight.
Possibly could be some third party coming through on top of the hill, but T1, they landed in Rostock. They haven't had to move away, so now it's their time to shine as EZP gets a knockdown onto No Mercy.
It is slowly but surely EZP getting for a lot of utility. Once again, the kill gets confirmed. One knock and a flush from that grenade. That's huge stonks from ZZP, and now they can fully commit and shut down the entirety of Morph. And as I say that, they have it. Morph get eliminated in 13th position by T1.
IND did not help, but as BTR, now they're closing in. They threw a Molotov. Gonna hurt RRQ once again. It's gonna be Beer left standing for the RRQ side.
Okay, there he gets one, gets the second two. Actually, I believe that's actually a kill confirmed by another team. That's Team ID potentially, but here it is. They're going for the push. Barry left alone. Does get one nice shutdown, actually, with Team ID actually helping out the situation quite a bit. Here it is now. It was Lutzy get absolutely shut down. RRQ, Athena make it out alive, and they shut down Bigatron Red Aliens in 11th position.
Consistent home now in TSM Entity, and that's exactly why, because he's so bloody strong. He's going to go for the flush instead of taking the trade. Oh, no, Rex. Able to shut him down and will get the flush, not quite, but it's only a matter of time, only a matter of seconds. Neo makes the man dash across. Not going to be able to find the shots, unfortunately. Rex not so lucky this time around. There's a close push coming in from Jonathan, one of the strongest players in the tournament right now. He's touted to be one of the best in the world, but unfortunately, he's not going to be able to make this push up and over. Let's go down, and now it's Neo in the back to try and pick up the pieces here from Rex.
And Neo already took a few bullets here from Rex. Starting to stomp on his way through. Fortunately, Rex just does not have the meds available to him, but Neo very, very low here. Just one more shot will take him down, and it might be Rex to go all the way.
Oh my goodness me, he ends up making a 1v3 happen there, Rex.
Bite back now, because teams will know exactly where they are. They're taking shots from all over. There's only so long that you can keep making that much noise. Nades comes over the front from BTR once again. Oh lordy.
Oh my goodness me, Kato Gamer's feeling the pain as well there. Nades just going out, bullets flying left and right, and Bigatron is starting to ramp up. They didn't have the greatest to start to today, but they are really starting to push on back. This is the team that we know from yesterday. Micro Boy finds yet another, hits the deck, gets the heals on board. Look at that, the kill feed is just full of Bigatron right now.
Yeah, the scout though, actually doing a lot. Orange Rock from the back lines towards the northern side of the map, doing huge amounts of work, but BTR, they just roll up.
With these two squads, Synergy E, all four players alive. They're feeling good right now. They're dropping the nades down, trying to move them out from these corners. But Nova Godlike, they hold their nerve. They're controlling these angles. They're cooking some nades to try and send up the top. Ted looks for the knock. We'll find it onto Kronton. Takes a little bit of damage from the nade. Another cook coming on through. CV wants to push through. The Grozer is there. Vampire pulls out another nade with a Molotov. Underarm will burn them on out. Don't think you're going to be able to survive that one. Steps into the sunlight. And Vampire cornered now. Smokey holding down the off angle.
Civi with the stake above, ready to drive it into the heart. There it is, though. Vampire will bite back with the fangs. Austin looking for more, but it's Smokey with a great angle. Do they even know he's here? Strider might walk straight past him, and he will. Just about gets away.
So close, he pushes out wide. Smokey goes for the spray, but he can't quite manage to make it happen, unfortunately.
There's our own. I think I wanted to talk about the interview with Strider, actually.
I really did.
That guy is humble. I mean, if you're rooting for Synergy, you can definitely be proud of it, that's for sure.
He's able to articulate it very well as well. I was really impressed. Fantastic stuff. We'll have to maybe get him on the desk one time. I think that remains to be seen. RRQ, though, they managed to get one, but they're feeling a lot
Strider.
More pain. I got a minute. He's special for breakfast. RRQ, wait.
You can definitely be proud of this lad. He's popping off. Okay.
So you're going to try and make their way back up? The res will come out, but no, the res is actually going to be denied. They're going to take it as now a 3v3 as the res will get absolutely denied on King of Gamers Club's side. Here it is, going for the push. TSM Entity shows what he can do in this breach. Ladies and gentlemen, this might be redemption time. Molly to try and buy some time to stop that breach from happening, to give him potentially more time to go for the res on Bragger.
Yeah, really great defensive play coming out from this side right now, King of Gamers Club, but TSM Entity, we know how dangerous they can be. And Neo with the grenade gets a knock onto Soup.
There you go, some more Molly's utility getting in response, but still will be turned. And they actually confirmed the kill was the Molly. Soup is out of the count. It's barbecue time, baby. He's going to be eliminated. Talon to a proper 3v3 fight. Can't speak there anymore, but that's okay. As Bossa is going to be absolutely shut down by Neo. Jonathan's going to be the one confirming the kill. Now turned into a 3v2. As going to have Braga just chilling on the rooftop. Concept is going to be a little bit lower down, taking the fight versus Neo. Here it is. Going to get the information with the Uzi. Trying to spray, but it's got no more bullets. Going to switch over to the G36, but it's not enough. As Z-God will be the one to get the kill, and there you have it. They shut down King of Gamers Club as they get eliminated in 15th position. What?